See what you make of these. Oh, I got the thing out and I was just about to sing the first song. It was in my head.
Sing away.
I'm the urban space mammy, is that one? Okay. And as soon as I read it, I thought, oh no, that would ruin the quiz.
Okay.
Anyway, that's a clue.
Okay.
Now hold on, because a lot of people see you on television and you do your vocal training and everything, and then suddenly it's time for your performance. That was no good.
He whistles it so well.
I've been practicing lonely in a forest glade.
David, he only came in here to discover the secret of fire. Don't worry about him.
Do you know what it is yet? Come on, give us another again.
I bloody sang you as though I'm the urban spaceman!
I know, but I want to guess it. Oh.
No, I've got it. I'm the urban spaceman.
Well done.
Yeah. Yeah.
This record.
I had it.
You should get it again, you love it. I've never seen anyone so happy for something to come on. Ooh. Let's do another one there.
Right.
All right.
Okay, yeah. Oh, yes. This is. Oh, this is. No, this. Right.
Anything you really want to, if you want to turn me on to your love, come on, sweet Caroline.
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah. What's the name of the song, Mr. Dave?
Caroline. Sweet Caroline.
Which one?
Come on, Caroline. Caroline. Come on, sweet Caroline. Come on, Caroline. Come on.
Come on, Caroline, you can do it, girl. Come on, come on. Yeah, and Caroline's coming down the top stage. Come on, Caroline, come on, Caroline, you can do it, girl. Go on, don't fall in last. What's it called?
Do you know what? I've once won some money and the horse racing, right? And this is how people treat me in Newcastle. And I took this lady to a posh restaurant and they gave me my £1,000 wrapped up in an elastic band. And when I opened the elastic band, I was going to pay the bill.
That story can't be better than someone falling off their chair with boredom. What's the name of the song?
You can't say that.
No
what are you
whispering.
Doing?
No.
20 years later. Have you got it yet, Dave?
No.
It's called Sweet Caroline.
No, it's not.
No.
It's called Caroline. Yes.
No, it's not.
Come on, Caroline.
No.
Go on, my son, Caroline.
It doesn't even mention Caroline.
What? It does on him.
Yeah, no, it does on here as well, but I just don't like him. It was Caroline, my status quo. When Francis Rossi was a child, the disproportionate weight of his large head would actually make him overbalance and tumble downstairs. It's absolutely true. The same thing would happen to Robbie Williams, you change, if it wasn't balanced out by his big fat ass.